So how does the Bible describe following Jesus? That's a complicated path. So how do we follow it? And here's the best part. Here's the point. If we're going to follow Jesus, we're going to have to take the path that he took.